NASA research clearly proves and visually illustrates that the Amazon forest, together with two more tropical forests, represents unedited potential and is key in the absorption of half of global carbon dioxide emissions. It is immediately clear that only the north accumulates carbon dioxide. It is immediately clear there is a reason for this fundamental and massive difference between north and south, and we claim it is the effect of the AForest. But this is not clearly informed to us 8 billion humans, and this fact is part of our claim that we 8 billion humans are blind or blinded to our challenges and solutions. This video and series will make us aware and clearly see our challenges as well as solutions that would make us 8 billion humans thrive if we take the necessary action, which will not cost us but instead will create unedited income to all 8 billion humans. But first of all, we will need to clearly see our potential and solutions together with our challenges. The North accumulates carbon dioxide only from its own proper hemisphere, even while it constantly overflows an important part of its accumulation into the South. The South, even while it also emits, does not accumulate any carbon dioxide from its own hemisphere. Any accumulation in the southern hemisphere is what has overflown or broken through from the northern hemisphere. While this is visually made clear and argued in detail in other videos, it is not readily concluded and informed to the general public, and the general public does not recognize this by itself. Part of us humans see carbon dioxide accumulation in the atmosphere solely or mainly as a challenge, while the other part of us human sees carbon dioxide accumulation as a potential or even as something essential. The general public often kind of wildly comments on the NASA videos, seemingly systematically confirming their opinion and the division of us humans. These comments rather seldom are related to what the NASA research has proven and or visualized. This kind of renders this unique and extremely important NASA research into one more cause of division, instead of a part of important information as well as a part of the solution of challenges and development of potentials, knowing that, as we will repeatedly argue, divisions and especially conflicts, that are often caused by divisions, are possibly the worst case for us 8 billion humans, animals as well as the planet. Yet what we need most of this NASA and other research, for us to learn the key role of the AForest and the potential for solution of it and that of similar forests, is despite all the information available not what we modern humans seem to see and learn. Important influencers like Bill Gates and also Sabine Hossenfelder at best add to this existing destructive division and confusion and at worst provide negative misinformation and become part of our challenges. They claim that planting trees is not efficient and kind of dumb. But we all know that exactly trees are the main component also of AForests and forests in general, and unique research like the NASA research prove and illustrate that certainly the AForest is key in our solutions and existence in general. All this negativity and blindness occurs despite the fact that this NASA research is the only research that observes carbon dioxide accumulation in the atmosphere of the whole planet, proves the unique potential of AForest and consequently carbon dioxide accumulation, which we need to find or see solutions and challenges for us to solve our many and growing challenges, and for us to be healthy and thrive. Resuming, the potential of research, the AForest, and the carbon dioxide accumulation in the atmosphere are not or not fully used nor solved. When the carbon dioxide accumulation is not fully used, it probably will need to be solved, which means that it will need to be removed. Even if this were possible without the correct use of carbon forests, the carbon dioxide removal will be extremely expensive, and probably take much too long to render any result. So why not see and use our massive potential that carbon agroforests and or the AForest offer to remove it while at the same time generate massive income for all humans, and provide the needed quality of life and make us thrive? This video is part of a series, and to be continued.